What's up, guys? Today another new video. I have something very special for you guys today. I am going on holiday within a few days, and there's one thing that I still have to do, and that's refresh all the leaves from all the animals that I own, so basically all the stick insects. And I will just show you what enclosures I will have to refresh, and yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So of course, first we gotta refresh the leaves from these nymphs. I still didn't get any hatching, so I still didn't get any babies. I don't know what's wrong with it. Maybe the heat from a while ago just was a bit much for the eggs, so they gotta cool off. But that's gotta get some new leaves. And of course, this enclosure, I've some bad news which I want to give to you guys. A few days ago I found this on the floor, and that's literally his leg. I've had two of these, and one died pretty quick, and he also dropped his legs, and after a few days he died. So I'm expecting them, he or her, to die pretty fast soon. So the chance is pretty big that she's dead when I come back from holidays. But she still lay quite a lot of eggs, about 30, so there's a big chance I can reproduce them. As you can see, this Tirachoidea molted. You can still see his legs here. So yeah, they are growing pretty fast. They are growing very good. So we got to refresh in these guys' leaves, and of course the Extratosoma tiratum. So we're in the car and I'm gonna get some leaves because I am going on holiday for 3 weeks. And I don't really have someone checking it every week. I'm gonna get a lot of brame. So I'm gonna get a lot of leaves and make sure that there will still be a few leaves fresh after maybe 2 weeks. I'm going away for 3 weeks, so maybe if we are lucky, I will they will stay fresh for 3 weeks, but I think that's a very small chance. So my nephew Daily Mario, which has also a YouTube channel, he will maybe refresh the leaves for me, so let's hope that will happen. So I just wanted to show you guys something about the nature here in the Netherlands. This is looking very nice, and this is close to where the leaves are. I'm gonna drive till the end of this road, and then we're gonna find some brame and yeah, get some leaves for the insects. Okay guys, here we are again where the leaves are. Maybe you remember this place from the Extratosoma tiratum video, which I recorded, but this is the same place, and let's get the leaves. So I tried my best to get as much as possible, and I think this will do. So we're going to go home and see what happens. All right, so we got all the leaves on my bed right now, and what we got to do is, just as the other video, get the animals out, or the insects, stick insects. So I think I'm going to start off with these, and then the small enclosure right here. So yeah, let's do it. Okay guys, just look at this for a second. These are all eggs. I was cleaning the enclosure, and this is just from maybe 2 days. And I think I have around 30 eggs or something in my hand here. Really insane. They lay so many eggs. All right, as you can see, everything is empty right now. I have them all on the sides of the enclosure, and a few were bolty right here. So yeah, we're just gonna fill in the enclosure with leaves and we'll see how it looks. All right, so everything is in. I think this should be enough for 3 weeks. They will definitely not eat all of this within 3 weeks, but I just want to make sure there's enough leaves. I think I'm gonna put some more water in here, and yeah, this should be fine for them. All right, next up is the Pelium enclosure. Yeah, we're just gonna get all the animals out, so the Tirachoideas and the Pheliums. Luckily I wrote down how many I have of each species, so I'll just look at this, check if I got all of them, and yeah, I'll show you them. Alright, the Tirachoideas are caught, all 5 of them.
You may not see all of them, but they are all in this enclosure.
So here are the animals from the other enclosure. Here's my Phyllium, I think it's Bioculata, but I'm not sure. And here's my other Phyllium, the species I don't know out of my head, but I will put it in the video. Here we have the Giganteums, whole bunch of them, and here are the babies from her. And these, and the babies, I think there you can see one jiggling. So I'm gonna clean it now and get new leaves, and then we'll put them back in. All right, I've put them all in, and this looks absolutely insane. It looks so nice, all the animals together in one big enclosure. You can see the Tiraguidia with the Pilium giganteum. It's just amazing how they all are together in this enclosure. I think I got quite a lot of leaves in there, so that will be all fine, I guess. So yeah, that's good. Let's go on to the next enclosure. So as you can see, I got it all cleaned out. I got most of the nymphs in this small enclosure right here. There's still a few on here. Here's even one molting, as you can see. It's molting on a pretty weird spot. And it's already molting for 2 days now, so I'm pretty sure that it's gonna die. I'm gonna put some paper in it, clean this, and yeah, put some leaves in it, and then we're done. Alright guys, so all the animals are in. They all have new fresh leaves, and this gives me a very good feeling, because this was quite a lot of work. Although on the video it may seem pretty fast, because I just cut a few things out of it. And as you can see, all the animals are enjoying it. I hope this will be enough for 3 weeks. And yeah, this was a great video. So guys, if you like this video, please subscribe, do the thumbs up, and hopefully I will see you the next video.